Why LeBron's James feet don't need surgery.
This goes back to LeBron James' example. LeBron James has what people call ugly toes. They look like claws because his toes are there. Yeah, he's trying to use the toes to engage because he's higher level. This guy made billions of dollars, and yet we have podiatrists trying to do surgery on his foot, saying his foot has problems. This guy doesn't have any pain. He moves like a cat, and you are still telling him he has problems.